Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Amril Noval Ilham Fahinsa, usually called Ilham. I'm a fresh graduate from Diponegoro University, majored in Oceanography, and I was graduate in November 20 and 22. I'm a curious person, so that's why I choose Oceanography department in Diponegoro University, because there is no sea in my hometown. My curious also bring me to join several organizations. One of them is Diponegoro University Student Senate, and my last position as a chairman in 20 and 21 period. When I was child, my father ever motivated me. He once said that to do your best in every step or every point that you go through. Therefore, I have to commit to complete my journey as the maximum as I can. And currently, I have just passed my project with my friend. It's a new college student project at Minima Vendor, and my last position as a supply chain specialist. And last but not least, in the future, I hope I can join PT Bank Tabungan Negara TBK and start my step at Management Development Program. So that's my short introduction. Thank you.